This is Dr. Kevin Jefferson, the DC foot doctor. If you suffer from sweaty, smelly feet, the solution may already be in your medicine cabinet. Take your antiperspirant solid, not just a deodorant, but an antiperspirant, and apply it to the bottom of your feet after you shower or bathe. Take a cotton swab, swab some from the top of the antiperspirant, and apply it between your toes. That should help with this stinky problem.